I don't see your whatever you've got in your face blending with your neck, so no, you're fine. Mind you're on camera and I will put this up.
New title match.
Let's do Deadpool, because Deadpool's have a wall. We'll do the ones that are kind of most successful, but then I want to watch the trailer for Assassin's Creed, if that's okay, because that's a big one
Michael
for
Fassbender
me.
With his top
that's a big one for me. So,
but
let's watch
can you
the...
see in Apocalypse? Not Apocalypse. Did you? No. X-Men? It's both in Apocalypse, but I was watching, what's the one before that, the other day there? What's the first one he did?
Fassbender?
Days
of Future Past? First Class?
Yeah, First Class. You can hear his Irish accent in the pub. Oh. He kills two guys.
I know, but then there's other bits where there was something about it where he was maybe going to go over the top of it and re-record lines, so he was just doing his accent.
Oh, no.
But there's a few times during First Class where he's, Magneto.
He falls into it.
I'm Magneto.
I come from Dublin.
Yes, I'm German. My family were German Jews during the war.
But I come from Dublin.
Or you can control metal.
So, hiya!
Hello guys, it's Kenny and...
Helen. That's so... I was going to say, I'm not allowed to say that.
That's so gay.
Yeah, but you're not allowed to say that anymore.
That's so lame.
Not, yeah, lame.
Right,
that's
okay.
So lame.
Oh, okay.
Right,
well, this is Kenny and lame Helen.
Yep.
So this is the trailer for Deadpool, and I'm just going to make sure that the brightness is all the way
there
up.
There we go, it's fine, it's because of the sunlight.
Yeah, okay. Right. So, here we go.
We can give you abilities most men only dream of. Thank you.
You get superhero. Goosebumps.
You just get mad goosebumps. Right by me.
Shoot! Baby!
Wait! You may be wondering why the red suit.
We don't give it to you.
What the?
I am very turned on right now.
No, see, yeah, like, okay.
I'm going to touch myself later.
I'm touching myself.
See, that was the one that my
well, that
boy
was,
seen
that
the
was the TV-friendly
because
trailer.
Because they had to put, seeing a lot of things, they had to put, obviously that's like a 15, but
yeah.
In the pictures, there was a lot of films.
That's the movies.
Pictures is the movies
the
in
picture
Scottish
film.
Language.
So anyway, what were your thoughts on the film?
Oh my God, right. First of all.
Did you enjoy it?
I loved it, right?
Yep.
I loved the whole film. I loved the music because it was pure 80s, you know, like bam.
Yeah, like wham.
It was like Fright Night, you know, the Fright Night music, like the not the 2014-15 Fright Night,
the one,
but like the old Fright Night.
The 1980 odds,
music,
Fright Night,
so
proper
it was like
Fright Night.
80s,
with Jerry Dandridge.
Yeah, I loved it.
Welcome to Fright Night.
He's probably about 100.
He
now.
Was in the remake of Fright Night. He's alright, no, he did Chris Sarandon.
Chris Sarandon,
who was
brother?
Also, I don't know, possibly.
Do you think maybe? We need to Google that. Right.
He was also the cop in Child's Play.
He was the cop in Child's Play?
Was the cop in the original Child's
Play? Do you remember when Child's Play got banned? Anyway, I digress. Anyway, Ryan Reynolds having an input.
You're a big Ryan Reynolds fan.
I had because he waited so long to make it, right? And he came back. Now, he was great as Wade Wilson in the crappy Wolverine thing, right?
Yeah.
You've got to give him it. He was probably a great character in that. So the way he got to build it up and do this and waited so long to make it was amazing, right? I love him because he's so good off the cuff, right? And he's so rude, he's so crude, he's just amazing,
but he's just
right?
One of these people, he's a likeable...
You want to sit and get stoned with him? Do you know what I mean? You want to sit and get stoned or drunk with him and you want to have a pure laugh? Do you know what I mean? Come on, Ryan, you know what we're talking about, right? So I loved it. The only thing I would say is, I know that people might not like... I mean, the story... The story was a wee bit...
The story was very painting by numbers.
Aye.
It was like, bad guy, girls in peril.
Just, yeah.
They didn't have the same people making Civil War Avengers. So Deadpool was fantastic, but you're right, story-wise, it was very basic, whereas Civil War, for example, is a story that needs Iron Man 3 mm-hmm. and Captain America 2 to properly mm-hmm. make Civil War work. I mean, it's this big crack.
But do you know what made it work so well? What made it work was the whole... the way he talked about, like, oh, his name rhymes with Pulverine.
Yeah, and
like
he's got a huge set down under.
He's got a huge set down under,
it was
right?
Very
all the very things that he's saying about the other films.
Or what about when Colossus, when Colossus is dragging him away with the handcuffs I mentioned earlier, and Wade's lying on the ground with his hands broken, his leg broke, and Colossus is dragging him, and Deadpool goes, dead or alive,
you're
coming with
me.
Who said that originally?
Robocop.
Of course, I just wanted to check.
Yes.
And okay, what was I going to say?
Oh!
Oh, my chain of thought's gone.
Ah, but then he talks about, it's all the things you were talking about, Dead Alive, you come to me, then he goes to the X-Men's house.
Oh, right, okay. So that was the line I was going to say before we talk X-Men house. And Colossus goes, I'm taking you to see the professor. And Deadpool goes, McAvoy or Stewart? These timelines are so confusing.
So good.
And I'm sitting going, that's brilliant. That is like, they're completely just acknowledging
just
the fact that it's
bring
a
in everything, yeah. And the fact that he's
they get
funny
to the X-Men school.
And the wee old lady, he's got like, he's so, I mean, he puts his crocs on.
And he goes up to the wee lady.
He's like, what
the hell
he's
is
like,
wrong with you?
And it's just so
it was great.
Good.
It was a lot of fun. It was very funny. I know people that have seen it down in the superhero movies that loved it just because it's really fun and accessible.
If it wasn't Ryan Reynolds, it wouldn't have worked.
If it wasn't Ryan Reynolds, then obviously he put a lot of heart and soul into it. He's the one that leaked the footage, apparently, of him
of
jumping in the car and fighting everybody. And that's
maximum effort.
And the one I'm going to make it, he leaked the footage and fans saw it and goes, we need to see that. We need to see that.
I mean,
and we got a great interpretation of Deadpool.
I was so tempted to let my 10-year-old watch it just because it was so good, but you so can't.
It's
and he's
very
still,
vi- and
he's literally begging me to see it, and I need to wait another 5 years.
I like the fact she checked her watch first.
Another 5 years to let my son, I did that on purpose, to let my son watch it. And do you know, it's so hard because it's heartbreaking because he is literally begged, and he's like, can you not
at
just fast forward the bits you know that's going to swear? So I'm
going
to, I've watched
last,
it so
like,
many
four
times.
Minutes.
I'm like, you know.
Happy International Women's Day.
Yeah, and it's
no,
like that.
No. at least it's not, because I've said to you before, your boy wants to watch Daredevil on Netflix, and he would be more suited to watch Deadpool, I think, than Daredevil, because Deadpool is more violent in general.
I'd never even got myself into Daredevil because I don't think I was in the right place at the time, so I need to go back and watch it again.
Daredevil's not, there's no exciting music,
no.
It's always very dark, very slow,
yeah.
And then when it does get violent, it's not like
thick
Deadpool comic,
it's
gets,
like smashing the head off
and
a
cat. And I'm like, whoa! A couple of times, but
like the red wedding.
Yeah, but you never saw that, did you?
I did, you showed me the clip.
I didn't show you the
you
red
did.
Wedding.
You did, you showed me the clip, yeah, you did.
I don't think I did.
Yeah, you did, because that's how I seen it.
Right, so what happens in a red wedding?
It's in a big thing with you and they have a big fight and it's really violent.
The pregnant lady gets stabbed in the stomach.
Yeah, you showed me that.
I don't know. Right, okay.
Yeah, you did. Oh, yeah, you did.
I believe you, but I just don't ever remember.
He says, no, I don't think you should. And I was like, no, you need to show me now.
Okay. Right, I believe it. I don't know.
He showed me the clap. He did show me because that's
wedding.
The only. I wouldn't have watched that other because I've not. Do you know, it just seems like a lot of effort to get in a Game of Thrones right now.
Oh, don't comment and ask me to watch it.
No.
Like, woke Helen's not kind of, like, sometimes you don't enjoy watching stuff where maybe necessarily bad things maybe happen to people that don't deserve it, like kids especially, things like that. And if you guys watch Game of Thrones like I do, you'll know that bad things happen to good people in ways that you just don't even see coming.
And see, I don't
the
know.
Worst
I'm,
things
I'm
happen.
One of these people, if it's, Kenny has to vet things before I watch
tell
it because I can't even. See, when I was pregnant, I read a story in the paper and I was literally in tears at the desk gate and they had to take the paper away from me.
It didn't like the baggie. It didn't have very much to do. They just get a guy with an English accent through him. And we've seen that guy
handsome,
before in a few things.
Have
but
we? Have we?
He was in one of the Transformers films. Yeah, he's one of these
was
guys
he?
That was almost famous, I guess is the best way to put it.
I mean, don't get me wrong. Good. Yeah, I didn't like you because you're bad. And I'm a big Ryan Reynolds fan. And see,
Ajax.
It's just Ajax. Yeah,
your name's
Ajax,
Francis?
Ajax is a cleaner.
Yeah, that's what he
used.
Says. That's what he says. He goes, you're a detergent, you're a laundry detergent or something.
Put it this way, Deadpool was everything I thought it would be and more.
Yeah.
I was really
I'll
really
say the same
best.
With you about the plot. The plot was very painted by numbers, very standard, not overly complicated, not much to it. I don't necessarily know if that film needed that because then that may have gotten away how fourth wall breaky it was. Like, if he's constantly talking about the fact that they're in a film and that McAvoy, Stewart, like all these references to
it's
the other films
good.
And things like that, if you've got an actual film going on about that, it might feel a wee bit disjointed then if you're trying to get involved in this plot.
I think they've done it the best way. Even the rest of the cast done it really well. Come on, let's face it, Fred out of Big Hero 6.
Oh, he was good.
Fred
I can't remember his name.
Leader.
He's really
Fred,
good.
Fred the Leader.
He was also in Better Call Saul. I can't remember that guy's name. He's very funny. You know what I'm talking about. A big tall ginger guy.
He's really good. The girl,
Hero. I will always be with you.
Oh, I know. She was just gorgeous.
Who? Oh, yeah. I can't remember her name, but you know, Anora from Firefly. She's in a bunch of stuff. She's great. Very, very pretty. She's in Homelands.
She's just stunning. Stunningly beautiful.
Very, very pretty. It's just good living in a world where we're getting all these superhero films coming out left and
like
right.
An avocado fucked another avocado. Well, we get in trouble
you're
for that on YouTube. We'll need
what?
To get down for swearing.
No, we can say firkin. We can't show any of your breasticles.
Can't show, but I think, oh, can we?
No, you can't have any nudes to say. You can have swearing.
When am I going to show my breasts? What is all
when
this? This is twice the breasts have been mentioned today.
Well, there are two of them. Just when things start going downhill, I suppose.
Like,
might,
woo!
Yeah, we'll get viewers.
Okay, right, that's fine.
Not yet, though. I'm going to try and do it legitimately.
if there's anything you want us to discuss about anything, let us know and we will get it together.
We might be in a position where we can see each other. I don't know if that will see how it goes.
Defo more. Like, defo more than 7 months away, that's for sure.
So guys, that was the Deadpool one. We hope you enjoyed it.
The Deadpool?
Deadpool one. That was the Deadpool one. We hope you enjoyed it. Please leave your message after the beep.
Maximum effort.
So, like, subscribe, etc. And we will see you guys in a couple of minutes where we will do the Captain America.
Not for you in a couple of minutes.
For you.
And if you look at the videos and we're wearing the same clothes, it's because we've probably done them the same day.
Yeah, I was going to bring a bunch of different t-shirts. The Helen wore a Batman t-shirt today. I just wanted to look as smart as I could, so I wore this plain black. But yeah,
he likes the girls.
They just like me. Anyway, so we'll see you guys in a couple of moments, okay?
Bye.
Right, awesome.
Oh my god!
That's good.